welcome to the Arefco Service Group YouTube channel. Please remember to subscribe and ring that bell to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
Do you know what EL equals 30 means? When talking about airflow fittings, EL is equivalent length, and 30 feet would be the equivalent length of a certain fitting. In this slide, we see two types of fittings that are usually put on a furnace or a fan coil. The fitting on the left is the most common, just a straight pipe off of the box, and the one on the right is a curved or slanted fitting, which gives us better airflow. The equivalent length of the fitting on the left is 35 feet. The equivalent length of the fitting on the right is 10 feet. Which fitting do you think would be best for the airflow in this particular application? Here's another example of a fitting that we see most often on retrofit jobs where we don't have much room, such as in a basement. At a 0.50 inches of static, the equivalent length of this type of fitting is 120 feet. So coming out of the furnace or the fan coil, before we even get into the ductwork, we've already put 120 feet of equivalent length on this particular piece of equipment. By installing turning vanes properly, we can reduce that fitting friction from 120 equivalent feet to 20 feet. Here's another standard example of a fan coil, or in this case, a horizontal furnace, with a box on the end of the furnace with a coil. You notice that the fittings going out into the ductwork are just straight pipes off of the box. Each one of these fittings is 35 feet equivalent length. This means that before we even get out of the box, we've got 140 equivalent length feet on this furnace. We also have a lot of turbulence. The air coming out of the box, out of the coil, is bouncing around in the box and causing a lot of turbulence before it gets into the ductwork. And you also have restricted airflow across the coil. By changing those fittings to angled fittings, we drop from 35 feet to 10 feet. So in this case, we have 40 equivalent feet out of the box. We also have smoothed our airflow, and the coil is now bathed completely in airflow. And you will also notice that we have added a 12 to 18 inch transition, which allows the airflow to spread out and smooth before it enters the coil. This gives us a much smoother transition out of the furnace, through the coil, and into the ductwork.